Meet the walker's green lacewing. As we move closer, it's clear this delicate creature is dressed for a royal ball. Its wings, like stained glass, are draped in a delicate lacework of morning dew. Our wiggle vision shows how each droplet acts like a tiny crystal, bending light into 1,000 miniature lenses. It's an image of pure, natural luxury. Moving up from the wings, we see its long, elegant neck. And right at the base, we find something incredible, a spiracle. This tiny hole is one of the portals through which the insect breathes, rhythmically opening and closing in a quiet pulse of life. Further up, we meet its gaze, a huge compound eye that reflects the entire world around it. You can just about see my own silhouette in there, a photographer captured in the eye of his subject. And then, just when you think it's a creature of pure, serene elegance, it does this. A sudden, comical yoga pose, bending in half like a gymnast. It was only when I got home, reviewing the footage, that I realized a whole family of aphids was hiding in the background of these shots. So, you know what I had to do. I went back the very next day to the exact same plant,